In a time before transatlantic flights were commonplace, the unusual Savoia-Marchetti S.55 took to the skies for record-breaking journeys. This Italian-made flying boat, with its unique double-hull design, debuted in 1924 and quickly garnered attention. It set records for speed, payload, altitude, and range, leaving its mark on the early days of aviation. The Savoia-Marchetti's most notable achievements came in the form of daring transatlantic flights. In 1927, the Santa Maria, piloted by Francesco de Pinedo, flew from Bolama to Cape Verde, finally reaching Brazil on February 23, 1927, becoming the first S.55 to cross the Atlantic. The S.55 would serve as a long-range bomber and patrol aircraft for the Italian Air Force during World War II, but it was quickly rendered obsolete and was retired by the war's end. Did you know?